दुच्चाराम भजताम प्रीतिपूर्वकम ददामि बुद्धि योगम। भगवान तक बुद्धि दे भगवान ऑल्सो सेड दैट जे यथा माम प्रवर्तन्ते जार जे रखम भगवान प्रवृत्ति तार कथा मत चलते तार शुद्ध भक्त तार प्रतिनिधि कथा मत चलते वन हू इज फॉलोइंग हिज गुरुज इन्स्ट्रक्शन हि इज द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव अफ गॉड और गॉड्स इन्स्ट्रक्शन एंड सरेंडर मीन्स लाइक दैट अकॉर्डिंगलि हि गिव हिम इंटेलिजेंस एंड दस हि कैन एक्ट एंड बैलेंस इट समटाइम्स स्टे समटाइम्स नॉट as much as possible try to stay there is no doubt about it staying alone is very 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 dangerous it has been seen many times has been seen now and will be seen you have to arrange manage your mood in there maybe where the devotees are there you little aloof stay there but very near there you stay Otherwise, there is every chance of danger any time, any moment. We are weak. We can become victim. Anybody. Anybody. It is true, different person, different mood, different mindset. It is true, but they are all bhakta. You have to know how to tolerate, how to respect others' opinion, mood, at the same time, keep his, get his thing done. Is that clear? In order to get something everywhere, you have to pay a price. Price is this, Prabhupada said. When you are staying with the devotee, you must be very, 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 very tolerant. Without this quality, nobody can live with others. Nobody, Prabhupada said. You have got to this quality. Respect others' opinion, other, you know, liking, disliking, and try to adjust. Sometimes devotional service is called making proper adjustment, dovetail everything with Krishna consciousness. Everything should be done with moderation. Don't go extreme in anything.